I think I came into UTA in a really great time when we just started this partnership with Shimadzu.
You can't go anywhere else in the country and get an experience like you can here at UT Arlington together with this Shimadzu partnership. We're in the business of preparing students to get jobs, and we'll take every advantage that we can. This is an unparalleled advantage. This laboratory really is a showcase. I mean, Shimadzu doesn't have an installation of equipment like this anywhere else in the country, much less probably in the Western Hemisphere.
I feel like I learned so much from the Shimadzu employees, even though I'm in university, you know? So you're kind of getting the academia and also industry training all at the same time. Because our partnership with Shimadzu and because of all our partnership with other industries, I got so many recommendation letters, I got so many leads that I got a job even before I graduate, which is really rare. You guys know that sensor inside detects the fume. I really feel like UTA has so many good teachers, and they recognize you as a student instead of their employees.
Let's show Ines how we build the method again. So, make
so
sure
they really try to teach you. They don't get frustrated or upset when things don't go well. They really try to help you to learn how to troubleshoot and make it better. That's why I didn't even consider other school or think maybe I want to try another professor or anything like that, is because I really know what UTA can provide, and that's why I came straight back. All the interaction from everyone in UT Arlington has been just so wonderful, and it makes me so grateful that I wanted to give that back.
So you go to 195.
I'm here actually for a training for the students here in UT Arlington, and I'm so grateful that I get to do that. You know, anything I can help to give back, because I got so much from UTA.